There are new alarming figures about the worsening refugee crisis in the north of Nigeria and neighbouring countries. The UN says in the Lake Chad Basin, more than 10.7 million people are now in urgent need of humanitarian help amid the insurgency by Boko Haram rebels.